I'm Sergio Zingarelli, owner of the Rocca di Mascie winery. We are in Castellina in Chianti, in the center of the Chianti Classico area production, between Siena and Florence, two fantastic cities in Tuscany. Rocca di Mascie was born in 1973, thanks to my father's dream. My father used to work in a different business. It was a movie producer. But he had an idea, a dream once to work also with the wine. Here we have the Chianti Classico, red label, Famiglia Zingarelli. It's produced mostly with the Sangiovese grapes. It's a typical grape of a variety of this area, 95% and 5% Merlot. It is very, very elegant and is a wine for any time.